entered the trap, surrounded by enemies. Wake had nowhere to run.
I'm so sick of you!
That's never a good sound, is it?
No. No, it isn't.
Thank you.
think the dust in this place is setting off my allergies.
We're not in the room there.
Well, my allergies are definitely here.
What's it?
See?
Stop it!
They're waiting for us downstairs. We don't have time for Alan.
I knew she wasn't really here, but she still made my heart ache. I had saved Alice, but I wasn't even sure when that happened. Was it days ago? Weeks? Longer? I had no way of knowing.
They're waiting for us downstairs. We don't have time for Alan.
I knew she wasn't really here, but she still made my heart ache. I had saved Alice, but I wasn't even sure when that happened. Was it days ago? Weeks? Longer? I had no way of knowing.
Hey, lover. Come here. I've got something for you.
I could only hope that Alice was all right. I didn't know what happened to her after she left the dark place.
Hey, hold that pose. That was a good one.
Like this?
Yeah, but smile a little more. No, that's too much. You want to look mysterious. You be a little tough. You know how people go for those dangerous bad boys.
But I'm not dangerous.
Oh, come on. You write about terrible things all the time. People want to think that you're intimately familiar with them. You kill Casey in this book. You need to look a little bit like a murderer. Oh, that's good. Do that again. You look handsome.
And dangerous.
You know, I wasn't sure about the beard before, but I was wrong. It looks good on you. Okay, I think we're done.
Great. I want to get out of this suit.
Hey, things are looking up.
Guess danger is sexy.
That was when I was still working, when I felt like a real writer instead of a fraud. It was a good memory. I wished I hadn't seen it.
This is calmer, at least for the time being. We can talk here, but we don't have much time.
Zane, how do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Darkness. Darkness coming! Swept him away. Lost. He knew. He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out. Oh!
No, I'm right here,
oh,
Zane!
Wrong.
That's not me, it's
wrong.
Just... I don't know, an echo, a hallucination. The Dark
no,
Presence!
The Dark Presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You are fighting yourself.
Wake didn't understand it. He would never make it. He would never wake up. He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up! Gah!
Zane was gone! Wake could feel the pressure, gnawing at his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. He can't... couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't... He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
It's in my brain!
There you go, Alan.
Hartman?
It's all in your head. You've been making it up. Really, Wade. Come on. Your delusions.
Why is this happening to me? Lodge. No. Hello. Hartman. There's no way out. I need to get out of here. No. No, I can't.